morning, everyone. It's a beautiful day, cool breeze, chances of rain. Today is my day of relaxing, so I am not going to paint. But today, I am going to show you some amazing artwork by our young budding artists. These are kids who have been such good sport during these COVID times, and I think this is a good way of motivating them. A few things to remember. Check these artworks with an open heart and an open mind. Be kind, and remember, these are made by kids between the age group of 3 years to 13 years. We start with 6-year-old Shlok Guru, who brings us his Ganpati celebration. This year, due to COVID, the celebrations were very dull. But thank you, Shlok, for showing us your version of Ganpati Bappa. Next in line, Arnav Pramod Parab, age 13. Arnav loves to draw dragons and dinosaurs, and look at his shading of the animals. Perfect proportion. He is able to show interaction between two animals, which is great. His landscape is soothing, and his bird drawing, which he drew after watching my bird painting tutorial, is beautiful. Great job, Arnav. I look forward to seeing more of your artwork. Next is Ananya Kuru, 11-year-old. This girl is just awesome. Very comfortable using paint and brush. Her blending of the colors is superb and flawless. Her attention to detail is perfect. Every artwork is different but very well executed. I love them all, Ananya. Great job. Next comes Tia Vishal Pitale. She is 9.5-year-old. Her bird has sharp features. She has kept colors quite pure and was able to make a bird that has a personality of its own. Her cartoon submission is just too cute and goes to show this little girl has her own opinion and a way of standing up for herself. Now we have Riyan Rohan Gogvikar. He is a 5-year-old boy who has sent us a landscape. Riyan has painted a sunny morning with his beautiful blue mountains and a blue river. With a red and yellow house, this is an adorable landscape, Riyan. Keep it up. Next, we have Vedika Sudeep Singh, 6.5. She goes to second standard in HFS. This girl loves creating art in any form. She is a naughty but very adorable and a kind-hearted but strong-headed girl. Her night sky is so beautiful, the colors blending seamlessly. She takes a lot of care when she paints to ensure everything is where she wants it to be, and the results are superb. Next is 10-year-old Zane DeCruz. Zane has also used the bird tutorial to make his version of the bird using crayons on paper. The drawing of the bird and the use of crayons is exceptionally clean. The colors are fresh, and Zane was very clear about which colors he wanted, and he used them very well. I like the crisp lines on the bird. Zane DeCruz, I am waiting to see more of your artwork. With Zane, his cousin Zoe D'Souza, who is 12 years old, has used the same tutorial to make her version of the bird. She has managed to blend the colors beautifully, giving the bird a soft, almost glowy feel. I love this rendition of the bird. The softness, it's just beautiful. Beautiful work, Zoe. As beautiful as your name. Our youngest entry is by Eva Vijay Gokhale. 3-year-old, and she is a naughty little birdie herself. At such a young age, she loves to paint with brushes. I could not have imagined picking up a paintbrush and painting confidently at her age. I love her confidence, the way she tries to stay within the lines, and that too with a brush. I am just waiting to watch how this little bud blossoms in the future. And last but not the least, Kartik Srijit Nair, going to turn 7 in September. Kartik used to spend hours together coloring his coloring book when he was a toddler. Not so much anymore, but when he does color, he does it with his own style and does not listen to any painting advice given by his mother, that's me. He is a perfectionist and he doesn't know it yet. He wanted to make better flowers, so he made 6 of them, and they are all beautiful. He has used bright, happy colors to make them, and he has paid attention to detail. His bird is also beautiful. He followed the tutorial and did a great job in drawing and coloring the bird. I am very proud of you, Kartik. Kartik uses bright and bold colors, but sometimes does ask for advice about his color choices. You're doing a great job, Kartik. Keep it up.
So what do you think about the artists? I think they were fabulous, considering their age, their maturity, and the knowledge that they have. They came out with amazing, amazing stuff. Now these kids are going to check out this video. So if you want to leave them some positive comments, please do so in the comment section below. Let's motivate these children by giving them some positivity. I hope you like this video. If you did, please hit the like button. If you have kids at home, please show them these videos. Let them be inspired. Let them create. Let them paint their world red. If you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button for me and switch on the notification sign. Just click on the bell and you will be notified every time I post a new video. I will see you in the next video. Till then, keep painting, stay positive. Bye.